when we are forming the puzzle, the picture, we take different pieces, right? We take the different pieces from different places and we put it together. If we cry, why these pieces are taken like this? This is not correct. This is not right. Just have patience. By the end, we'll find how by moving of the pieces from different places, a very beautiful picture is formed at the end. So similarly, Krishna always has a beautiful plan for us. At the moment, he's picking up different pieces from our life to form that bigger, beautiful picture at the end. So when we have faith and we have love for Sri Krishna through the words of the scriptures, we can accept everything in the proper spirit. So there's nothing bad that ever happens. It's all the change of our consciousness.